Mumbai. As Mumbai braces for Cyclone Ockhi, areas near the metropolis witnessed a spell of hailstorm, while schools and colleges in the city and adjoining districts have been closed on Tuesday as a precautionary measure. Some parts of the Mumbai Pune Expressway experienced a hailstorm early on Tuesday, police said. The weather department has forecast intermittent rains in Mumbai and suburbs in the next 24 hours. The traffic on eastern and western express highways in Mumbai has slowed down after rain in some parts of Mumbai throughout Monday night. There are traffic curbs in some places in view of the rush of followers of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar on his death anniversary tomorrow. The Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation BMC has made arrangements for accommodation in some civic schools for people coming from outside Mumbai to pay tributes to Ambedkar at Chaityabhumi in Dadar area in Mumbai. Cyclone Ockhi, about 480 km SSW off Surat at 530, is to cross South Gujarat coast by tonight. https://carl94bzrxrpic.twitter.com/osfog5vw7v, India Met Dept. At India Met Dept December 5, 2017, intermittent rain thundershowers very likely to occur in Mumbai and suburbs in next 24 hours, said a report of the India Meteorological Department IMD Mumbai at 8 a.m. Heavy rainfall is likely at a few places, with squally wind speed reaching 50 to 60 km, gusting to 70 km very likely along coastal area in next 24 hours, it further said. A few spells of rain or thunder showers are likely to occur in the city and suburbs in next 48 hours, the IMD said. After an alert by the IMD Mumbai Observatory, the state government has announced a holiday today for schools in Mumbai, Sindhudurg, Thane, Raigad and Palghar districts. Related stories.